that are particular types of guns for particular types of people, and people have some sort of problem with that, one, fuck them, and two, it's, don't, you know, it's true, this is a community, and we're doing something really positive here, but don't forget, we all fought for this, and be proud of that. You're all fighters, whether it's walking down the street, going home to people that don't understand what you're doing, or, you know, school, wherever the fuck you go, and people are fucking with you. You fought for this, and you can fight for that too. Punk was always queer, it was always brown, it was always fucking weirdos and maladjusted people. Hardcore came on scene, and this is what hardcore looks like, y'all.
Thank you. trying to stay close to your culture in some way, even though you know it's kind of hard, but you really want to, and you know you have other family that you created, but then you keep going back, and you're like, but I knew these people and my cousins from when I was a kid, and then that kind of thing. And it goes out to all the young queer kids, whether you're home or not. So.
Homophobia is falsa cultura.
Thank you.
do some crazy shit. Put a pirate radio station, they put out zines. With like two men kissing on the cover and a Tom like Soleil with your ass killed, and they don't give a fuck. They're serious, they mean it, but they also know that this is the only chance you're gonna get. So they can have fun too. Don't lose yourselves. It's a balance. I'm not your mom, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to be your mom. I just want everybody to have fun and fuck shit up at the same time. Especially if you're an ally to someone who is different than you, and you see some shit going down, say something. Do something.